Hello friends and welcome. You are with Deepak R. Khemani and we are in this 2 minutes money and personal finance show. A friend called up yesterday and said, my personal health insurance policy premium is very high. If I buy the same health insurance policy of the same company through my bank, I am getting a substantial drop in premium. Why is this? What should I do? So what happens is companies enter tie-ups with banks wherein they get a large number of policies within one policy. This is called a group insurance policy. Because the company is getting a lot of proposals from one source, what they do is they discount the premium. So if you go to your bank and ask for a health insurance policy, chances are the premium of that policy will be much lower, almost 30 to 40% lower than when you buy an individual health insurance policy. Well, up to here is okay. What is the problem? Most of these tie-ups are for limited periods, 2 years, 3 years, 5 years, 7 years. Once this tie-up ends, you as an individual policy holder, which was a part of that group policy, now will have to compulsorily shift to that company's individual health insurance policy. So what you got was a saving for the first maybe 2, 3, 5 years. I have had cases of people who ported from or moved out from their individual health insurance policy, stopped paying the premium, bought a new policy with the bank, and 1 year later that bank decided to terminate the tie-up with that health insurance company, or that health insurance company terminated the tie-up with the bank and they tied up with somebody else. So my advice to you would be, even though the premiums are higher, it is better to have an individual health insurance policy and have a record. If you have a policy which is 2, 3, 5, 8 years old and you never claimed, chances are whenever your claim comes up, your claim will be honored and it will not be denied on flimsy or technical grounds. My advice is, have a individual health insurance policy, not a group health insurance policy. We'll talk more about this and other things in the next episode. Stay tuned. See you there.